into creativity, we grow out of it. Creativity, which I define as the process of having original ideas that have value, more often than not, comes about through the interaction of different disciplinary ways of seeing things.
Because they are hard.